So the same thing I had last time, the pizza mold thing and some fries and a 2-liter Pepsi.
Okay, that's cool.
So, look. Nah. I wasn't sure if you wanted to have a bite of it, because I know you have your dairy thing.
I'm confused now. I feel like I just need to double check, because I think when I had that allergy attack, I think it was something else. I don't think it was the dairy. I just think I am super lactose intolerant now these days.
I was going to say, yeah, because he's had dairy stuff and he's been fine, so I'm not sure.
Like, it didn't cause you any issues? Like, just...
No, just, yeah, just the lactose.
I mean, it was probably the incense. That's, like, the only other...
It might have been
the incense. And
you think the incense just kind of fucked me over then?
Yeah, because incense, they get everywhere. Like, you burn one incense, you're...
And it gets on your clothes and everything.
Speaking of that,
you just felt this.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. We had a book.
Hello, this is Bowser Rules coming at you live in the cornfield state of Illinois. How are y'all doing tonight? I'm doing good. I am already on the 10th rainbow in the sky, y'all. Well, I need to get higher, a little bit higher, but I will be with y'all very, very... Hello. Hello, Fuzzy. Hi. Okay, so yes, before I go sidetrack, I'm gonna definitely join y'all. I'll be right back. Just give me a moment. I'll be right back. All right, y'all. Sorry about that. We're gonna get started. Damn. Boom. There we go. Continue that. Oh shit. Yeah. There. Oh fuck. I don't even know where to go with this part, because it's a little confusing. Let's see. File 2. We can just fix, yeah. Alright, let's see. We gotta figure something out here. So, we have to find somebody. Okay, who are we supposed to look for? Fuck. I'm trying to think. Oh man, this music's gonna distract. I better escape. Alright. We're supposed to be finding somebody, alright. Has to be this guy that we're supposed to be looking for. Alright, hold on. The spooky big booby ghost. Oh my god. Oh man. That was wonderful. Yeah, you can get out of my way. What are we supposed to do? Look for Darkly. Wait, what? Dark places. So we have to look in like Goomba Bernie Sanders. Wait, wait a minute. Goomba Bernie Sanders. Holy shit. I am dead. I mean, you're not wrong, but damn. Damn. I'm trying to find this guy, whoever this freaking guy is. What? Hey, get now. All right, where's this Darkly person? Cause I had a look in a dark. A dark place, then it would have to be. Yeah, it definitely would be here then. Okay, I was looking in the right place, but it's just like. Okay. Damn it. Oh my god. Thank you. All right, let's see. Gonna bug the shit out of me. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna look up how to find this Darkly person in freaking Paper Mario.
Wait, what's going on?
I'm looking for this dude named Darkly.
Darkly Duck.
What? How the fuck do you... Okay, I'm gonna look this up.
Duck lady.
Duck.
Are they a duck?
They are... Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, that's not helping. Okay. Wow. Fuck. Oh, shit. I had to really clear out my throat there. Damn. Oh. So, Fuzzy, the person who... Well, she didn't necessarily make it. She just kind of recolored it. But she is, she does make avatars, and they come out really, really nicely. Her name is, Cloudy Paw. Here. I'll even share her Twitter. She's also a, black, artist in the fur community. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I did. Well, that is her Twitch, I think. Let me see. Oh, yeah. It is. They all have their Twitter up there, too, and stuff. But yeah, you definitely should check them out. Now I know where to go now, after just finding out on my phone that this dude is... Oh, wow. This dude is... So he was behind here. Right? Is it behind here? Or was it different? Oh. Was it right here? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm stupid as fuck. I'm so stupid. So this would be... Would it be here? Would it be this way? Oh, wow. Oh my God. Wait, what? They went back on? Can you hear me now? Oh, okay. Edible Pikachu! Ah! Well, let's see what else is behind this thing. Oh, why'd you do that, Edible? Why? I know it doesn't. It doesn't look like water because Edible Pikachu squirted it all over my face. It's, yep, it's not water for sure, yep. So now the fact that we had just put our fucking names on ourselves, now we can go to that damn warp pipe. My name is a Mario. I have to go down the shitter. Oh my god. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, wait. Boing! Boing! Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, I go... Let's see. I go this way, right? Nope. It was this way, right? No! Fuck. Oh, damn it! Oh, I just remembered. Never mind. There activated my... my thinking again. Oh, God. Mm-mm. My dumbass over here thinking that I had to go that way. When that warp pipe is all the way the fuck this way. All all the way over here, right there. Here we go. Oh my god, I glitched. Oh my god, finally! Finally!
We're on a chapter 4! Super Mario! Oh my god!
Oh. Whoa. Whoa, everything is very trippy in this world. Yeah, hold that thought for a second. 1 second, y'all. Hi, hey, what's up, Flame Plays? How you doing? Yeah, this is a good game. I'm technically playing it fully through for the first time because I've never beaten it. I've had this game for so long, but this RPGs are not my thing, and I don't mean that as in I don't dislike them, but. The reason why I just don't like them is just I don't know how to fucking play them. So, pretty awesome. How's your night? Oh, yeah, I'm doing good. I'm vibing, you know. I'm now in the Twilight Town. Oh, hey, awesome. Here, I'll let you know. I'm just trying to figure everything out. I've never been to this world because, like, oh my god, this is trippy. Oh my god, I'm so Yep. I'm enjoying it so far. Oh wow.
Oh gee whiz, I don't know. It's a scary tale to hear and scary to tell too. Oh no, the bell rang again. Oh, this is awful. Who could it be now?
Whoa. The most crazy thing I've ever seen. What's going on in this weirdo town? Oh. Whoa. What the hell? What the fuck is this place, yo? What the fuck? Oh you know it. But, again, what the fuck is this world? More like, you're really beat the fuck up. What the hell? Yo, that... This has me a concern, big time. This over here, this world over here has me going like, I don't know. What I picture he sounds like.
My traveling friends, welcome to the Twilight Town. Well, I'd like to welcome you, but quote unquote welcoming people is generally a good thing. And it's nothing but bad here. As you may have guessed, our town has been cursed.
Whoa. Cursed?
Yes, cursed. That is the right word, right? Yes, of course it is, you see. Beyond town is a forest and its heart is an ancient building. The creepy steeple. The dark creature who lives there. Its curse ordains that when the steeple bell rings, one of the Twilighters having in the village becomes a pig. Will my loved ones become swine? Will I, too, become a curly-tailed dog?
Wow. No, I need to hydrate after that. Jesus. Ooh, okay. All right. That's what I would have sounded like if I definitely was, you know, dehydrated. To a Resident Evil adventure, aren't we? First off, that's what we're gonna do. I know. Look at this. No, there's nothing in here. Oh no. You know what? I'm gonna find this thing. What do I need the mayor's permission for? Huh? Gotta go ask. And then guess what's gonna happen? Yep. What did I say? I called it, didn't I? Called it. I hear wolves. What is going on here? Ugh. Oh no! Oh wow, so you all just got into it. Man.
Wait, what?
I'm reading some dialogue here.
Oh.
I'm in like a really cursed world right now. Oh, well.
Wait, what?
That's not even me doing that. What the fuck?
What?
It was like, you see all those words just going like this?
Yeah.
You saw that?
Yeah, are you in a demonic world?
I guess. It's called Twilight Town.
Damn. That's the name of a town in Kingdom Hearts.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Damn, I guess Nintendo wanted to steal from Kingdom Hearts.
Well, it was in Kingdom Hearts 2. When did this come out?
This game came out in 2004.
See, Kingdom Hearts 2 came out in 2006.
Oh. So that could have been, really close.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Twilight Town. You know. Yeah.
Inspirations are gonna happen. I can't even find the mayor. What happened to the mayor? I know he was in that room. Yeah, wasn't the mayor... Oh, wait. Was the mayor... Wait. Oh, damn it. Yeah, what are we gonna do? I don't know. Fuck the mayor? And let's go get the fuck out of here? See? Yep, this is why we're getting the fuck out of here. Yes. It took me eons, but I got it. Oh my god, look, it's my favorite thing to look at. It's the moon. Oh, I feel a little calmer. Ooh, I got a key. Woo. Whoa. Hulk Goombas? The fuck? Frankenstein Goombas? Frankenstein Goombas. Mini Egg. Ah, take that. Oh, God. God. Hell yeah. Oh! Ho! Oh, and what, bitch? Ooh. That Goomba had an orgasm when he was being stepped on. Oh, wait. Nope, you didn't hear that. You didn't hear that! Hmm. Flame, what happened? What did I do? That's what Mario, that's what all the Mario sounds when he fights. Yeah, wow, yeah, wow, wow, wow. That's cool. I'm having a good time too. Yay! Oh. Slurp. Damn, why did he get an erection? Oh, fuck. Boom, boom, boom. Do, 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 do. Yay. Whoa. Mine. Oh. Where are the wolves at?
Come out! Where are the wolves?
Mario transforms into a werewolf. Oh. Ow. We're gonna do this. Oh! 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 Oh, fuck. Ah, yeah, he's gonna die, bitch. Oh, what? Oh my god, please! Ugh! No! Not game over! Beach. How dare you? How dare you close the curtains on me? Open it up. Fuck you. It's whatever. Okay. Tell you what. Y'all, I kind of had a bit of an interesting day today, so for now I'm just going to go ahead and just end it. I know we're ending a little bit early, but you know, I'm having a good time regardless. It's just, just want to relax for the rest of the night. Of course. Thank you for coming. Before you leave, check us out for diversity. We come together to support all BIPOCs in the community and stuff. We got Fur Meets at the Galloping Ghost Arcade. Our next event is coming up pretty soon. So definitely, hell yeah. And then we have some merch. So I'm going to go ahead and show y'all some merch here. There's a link to this, and then to show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like. Oh, whoa. Hey, Tora, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 8 months in a row. Holy shit. Much love. You kind of just came at the end of my stream, but don't worry, you know. I'll be on tomorrow at around 6:30 for art stream. And we're going to go ahead and raid somebody, so hang tight. And also give the shout outs to my friend Edible Pikachu and a few others that I knew for coming. So thank you. We're gonna go ahead and find somebody to raid now. And we're gonna raid another black Twitch content creator, so we'll see who's on, whether they're in the community or let's see. We'll do following. Alright.
Is that a quesadilla?
It's a quesadilla, yes. Do we do Dark Wizzy?
Is it pepperoni in it?
Oh, before I forget, y'all, definitely check out my friend Malcolm the Ray.
Hello.
And then check out DJ Woozy, check out Magic Records. There's so many people we're shouting out because it's Black History Month, so definitely check them out. Give them a lot of love. Let's see.
I'm trying not to burp.
Oh.
Do we want to do... Oh! I know who we can raid. This is who we're gonna raid, y'all. King. And definitely stick around for Thursday tomorrow. Thursday art. Love y'all. Take care. Bye.